So I am back today with some gameplay of Quidditch World Cup. I live streamed this game earlier but realized there was actually no audio. So
yeah. Yeah.
That would have been epic if, I believe that was George. That would have been epic if, he ended up winning, or catching the snitch. But, anywho, I wanted to show that mod off to you guys. And that was all. That might have been. Oh, okay. Dan 0-3? Wait. How are they second place, but yet they haven't won a game? What? Okay. Yeah, that is all.